Hello viewers, you are welcome back to Asorok Vibes TV, and in today's video I'll be talking about the top 15 most beautiful cities in Africa. Africa is a beautiful continent with a population of over 1.3 billion people spread across over 50 sovereign countries. Each country in Africa is unique and beautiful in its own way, with diverse culture and way of life. And also, you can find all kinds of neighborhood spread across the continent of Africa. I don't know the picture of Africa you have in your head, but all I want to tell you is that Africa is beautiful. The standard of living of people could be low, but mind you, things are different here. And also, you cannot judge Africa by the UK's or the United States standard. If you have never visited any country in Africa, try add it to your bucket list and thank me later. A massive shout out to AfricaTourOperators.com and Wikipedia.com. They helped us greatly in compiling this list. Please subscribe and turn on post notification so you get notified when next we drop a new video. Also, please check the links in the description for the video of the richest countries in Africa and other previous mind-blowing videos. So guys, without wasting much of your precious time, let's get right into today's topic. The number 15th most beautiful city in Africa 2021 is Agadir, Morocco. Agadir is situated in mid-southern Morocco. It is a major city and the largest seaside resort in the country, which attracts thousands of tourists from all over the world. The city was rebuilt after it was affected by an earthquake in 1960. The city is mind-blowing with dope infrastructures and architectural edifices. The number 14th most beautiful city in Africa 2021 is Tunis, Tunisia. Tunis is the capital of Tunisia. It offers amazing shopping centers, sandy beaches, nightlife, traditional markets, cuisines, and historical architectures, which makes it a very popular destination. Also, a lot of Tunisians who want to improve their standard of living migrate to Tunis. Number 13 on this list, you have Port Louis, Mauritius. Port Louis is the capital of Mauritius and the main economic and political base for the country's citizens. The city's architecture, history, and cuisine have attracted tourists from all parts of the world. Port Louis is mainly populated by tourists that comes to unwind and see the architectural wonders and museums, plus the cuisine of the city. Number 12 on this list, you have Accra, Ghana. Accra is the capital of Ghana and Ghana's most popular city. It is the country's center of financial and economic activities, and above all, the seat of the government. Accra is beautiful with mind-blowing architectural edifices. Over the years, there has been a lot of improvement and construction of many modern buildings and infrastructures in Accra, and above all, there is 24 hours electricity in the city. Number 11, we have Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. Dar es Salaam is the largest city and the former capital of Tanzania. The city is characterized by beautiful beaches, amazing infrastructures and architectural edifices. And also, when it comes to entertainment and nightlife, the city is the headquarters in Tanzania. Number 10 on this list, you have Abuja, Nigeria. Abuja is the federal capital territory of Nigeria. Abuja has a very nice topography, coupled with beautiful road network. It has one of the most beautiful architectures in the whole of Africa. There are a lot of amazing places you can visit in Abuja, Nigeria, like the Jabi Lake Mall, the Zuma Rock, and other amazing places. Number 9 on this list, you have Kigali, Rwanda. Kigali is the capital of Rwanda, one of the fastest developing cities in Africa, and also one of the cleanest cities not just in Africa, but the whole wide world. According to Ghana's biggest YouTuber, Wodemaya, the city is as clean as you can literally eat in the gutters because they are well taken care of. Kigali also has one of the fastest developing economy in Africa. It is the country's business center with a lot of modern architectures. Number 8 on this list, you have Algiers, Algeria. Algiers is the capital of Algeria. It hosts a number of beaches, which are great relaxing places for both visitors and residents. The city also has some amazing monuments that were constructed to mark important events and dates. Number 7 on this list, you have Durban, South Africa. Durban is a coastal city in eastern South Africa's KwaZulu-Natal province. It is known for its African, Indian, and colonial influences. Durban has some of the best football stadiums in Africa and was one of the host cities of the 2010 FIFA World Cup, hosted in South Africa. Durban is very beautiful and mind-blowing, with beautiful architectural edifices and mind-blowing infrastructures. Number 6 on this list, you have Nairobi, Kenya. Nairobi is the capital of Kenya. The city has high skyscrapers in the downtown, which gives the country a modern look. Also, the modern architecture and traditional African styles, plus culture and historical sites, makes Nairobi different and unique. And on the continent, it is among the cities with the best infrastructures. Nairobi also has one of the biggest entertainment industries in Africa. The number 5 most beautiful city in Africa 2021 is Lagos, Nigeria. Lagos is the economic hub of Nigeria. Lagos is where dreams are made, one of the most amazing places in the world. In Lagos, you get to find all kinds and classes of neighborhood, from the billionaire's Banana Island and Ikoyi neighborhood to the slums and ghetto of Ajegunle and Mushin. There are a lot of amazing and beautiful places to visit and chill in Lagos. When it comes to entertainment and nightlife, Lagos is the capital, and also Lagos has amazing parks, malls, and beaches. Also, there is an ongoing $6 billion Eco Atlantic City project. It's going to be mind-blowing when it's done. Number 4 on this list, you have Cairo. Cairo is the capital of Egypt, one of the most ancient and amazing cities in the world. Cairo is very beautiful, with nice road networks and a good economy. Also, Cairo has one of the most amazing architectural edifices in the entire world. Number 3 on this list, you have Abidjan, Ivory Coast. Abidjan is the economic capital of Côte d'Ivoire and one of the most populous French-speaking cities in the world. It is the country's major urban center. Abidjan is also characterized by a high level of industrialization and urbanization. Number 2, we have Johannesburg, South Africa. Johannesburg is one of Africa's wealthiest modern cities and the biggest city in South Africa. It hosts the world's largest man-made forest and also one of the best airports in the world. It is well developed, with a number of international hotels, shopping malls, and beautiful attractions. It has beautiful and amazing skyscrapers. And the most beautiful city in Africa 2021 is Cape Town, South Africa. Cape Town is an exciting, outstanding, and colorful city with amazing cultural history and fantastic restaurants and hotels. It is located at the base of the beautiful Table Mountain, with some of Africa's most stunning beaches. The city is covered with modern world-class skyscrapers, and also the landscape is mind-blowing. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. You are the best. See you next time. Please and please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click on the bell icon for notification, so that when next we drop a new video, you are going to be among the first people to get notified. Also, please share this video with your friends and don't forget to drop your favorite city in the comment section. Please check the links in the description for our previous videos. Love you all. Peace. I'm out.